1, 2. This was North Carolina in late 1938. His outfit was on maneuvers out of state. His Fort Bragg Pinewoods reminded him of home. But at least out here he wasn't turning that plow. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here he longed to turn that plow. He was stationed nights out in the woods to detect flames. In case someone tried to attack the stakes. It was hard work, lonely work, and he missed his girl. But at least out here he wasn't turning that plow. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here he longed to turn that plow. He had left home at 17 because he could not stand the thought for a turning that plow. Camping for months in field arrows. They made a stove from a hole in an old car door. They cooked up deer that they weren't supposed to shoot. They told each other stories about back home. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here, even along, turn that plow. He had left home at 17 because he could not stand the thought for a turn of that plow. Dig a trench a quarter mile long. Lay the telephone cable underground. We saw a farmer in a nearby field with a mule. So we dug that trench in no time, turning that plow. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow. Out here, in a long, turn that plow. He had left home at 17 because he could not stand the thought of forever turning that plow. Field at lunch to listen to the radio. But our home is not ever so far away as it feels. We can feel it and feel proud by turning our own plow. Turn that plow, boy, turn that plow.